Welcome to Indology's class on Jyotishya. This week is very interesting, but not very big change from previous weeks. The beauty of this week is that at present, Sun is in Mithuna, Gemini. And what Jyotish Shastra says, if Sun comes in front of Gemini sets of stars, that time, how we can understand consciousness of the people, you know, social consciousness, that has been explained by Jyotishya. A beautiful book, Saravali, says, Medhavi vang madhuro patsalya gunaihi yutaha shrutacharaha vidyana shastra kushalo bahuvitta udara cheshta nipulo jyotish vetta madhyama rupo dvimatrakah tubhagah mithunasthe dinabhartari. Dinabhartari is a name for sun who takes care of the day. If it is in Mithuna, mithunasthe dinabhartari jatah purusho vinitah syat. This is the time when usual consciousness in human beings is vinita, humble. People are becoming more and more relaxed. And that's why I'm saying, since Gemini Sun came, and since Jupiter Brihaspati is aspecting this Gemini Sun, Mithunastha Dinabhartari Surya, Corona going to be under control. And you can see that in the world now, it's not on the peak, it's going down and down and down. Well, definitely doesn't mean that avoid vaccination. Do vaccination, it's important, because this is something which is not that easy disease, as I have seen very closely. Well, coming back to the point, that this Gemini Sun, Mithunasthe Dinabhartari, makes a person very smart. So consciousness in general, it's very intellectual. People are very communicative in a soft way. People are more loving to open their child within them. People are very much conscious about knowledge. People are getting very creative ideas about how to make money, how to be positive in finances, how to be big heart, how to help each other, how to develop their skills. So this time, cosmic energy is helping people to become talented, helping people how to be more and more generous, how to help around. Same time, Mars is aspected by Saturn. It's also a very good combination. This makes people very positive and very courageous. Shashi graha samsthe bhaume, when the Mars is sitting in the house of Moon, which is Cancer, Karka, and is aspected by Yama, means Shani, Sadakantaha, it gives desire in the people to be more and more enlightened, Kanta, with more and more brightness. So actually it's a good time. And also it's a time when people have a desire to do something under tough circumstances. So it means that this is going to be a good time, good week, my dear friends. Live very positive. As it's a consciousness itself is going to make life more and more positive.